It's not uncommon to find people that have operated a successful business for 25 or 30 years and suddenly realizing just how vulnerable they are. That's a difficult conversation to have with people, and it requires understanding and knowledge and instilling in them the confidence that they will emerge from these difficult times.